They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The rogue one's lost.
Attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from? Really close. Yeah! Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, was that Sindri?
Very well. To business. You probably shouldn't let your brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. And for the youngster. Something else for you then? Thank you. Good. Also, remember to breathe.
The secret to any craft is in the fine details.
Come back anytime. Let's get to it. And for you? Look at that. We'll spoil the boy. What more do you need? Oh, no, we can't forget you. What else was there?
Lisa! What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. we'll be able to translate those Muspelheim runes.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Be the Ring Temple. Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too. Should I read it?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
We must find it. Back to the boat.
Sad the elves can't work things out. Alf, I'm such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. Enough.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Okay, here we go!
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think.
Here we go!
Problem with us.
We do not belong here.
Combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
What's that? So, What do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Draw it. Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out. Well, way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What?
Ready yourself, boy!
That was worth it.
Follow me, Atreus.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Get off him!
boy! Fight!
Way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.